beat Coliban. And it's no mean feat, is it? So
no, it's not. And his other southpaw stance, so they might cause a little problems with Omotoso.
And it's sort of like they're playing cat and mouse.
Well, they're good fighters. Yeah. No doubt about it, they're good fighters.
He ducked those punches well. Cabu. Here he's making Omotoso miss. Cabu.
It's interesting that their ratings are 64 out of 1,415.
This is a classy act.
Both the same ratings as welterweights. One rated as welter, one rated as light middleweight. Aswin Cabuy is rated as light middleweight.
This is a class act, these two.
Uh-oh. He knew enough to grab hold.
Yeah,
Ashby. He got hurt. Knew enough to grab hold.
I think he was off balance more than anything, and he
could very well have been. Oh.
This is a classy fight.
Very interesting. Could be turning a hell of a fight if it wasn't his chin. If it was his chin that made the little legs go to spaghetti, then run in for a short night, I think. If it was just a slip, I confess I didn't see it that close.
When you fight a bloke like Omotoso, if you get off balance, he'll hit you with three or four punches.
Yeah.
And big chance of putting you down. And,
yeah.
And I think Cabu knew that. That's why he grabbed a hold of him.
He knew what to do. He knew exactly what to do.
He went there. Whether he was hurt or off balance, either way, he grabbed him.
They're both educated fighters, there's no doubt about that.
Oh, this is a class act, Gus. This is what I've been waiting to see. Two great fighters. There's no doubt about that.
He's had 14 fights. 18 bouts he's had altogether, Ashwin. He's won 14, four by KO. He lost one by KO. Oh, yes.
Well, neither are given an inch, are they?
No,
really.
Nice. Oh, very intense.
This is intense.
Ooh, beautiful punch to the body. Absolutely beautiful. By Omotoso. Through that straight line right into the body.
See the cat and mouse, they're just feeling each other. They're just... Gee, they've both got brilliant reflexes, haven't they? But their evasiveness is second to none.
Yeah.
These two are world-class fighters as far as I'm concerned.
Beautiful body punches by Omotoso. Beautiful body punches. Beautiful punching. Omotoso picking his punches very carefully, very pinpointing. Oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That was a real knockdown. The doctor's watching it very closely.
He's pretty,
he called it.
And he's happy he did too.
Yeah, good call.
That's incredible.
Good call. That's a very good call by Chris Anderson. Very astute. He looked at the guy. The guy turned his back, went back to the ropes, then turned his back again. Really didn't know where he was. really didn't know where he was, and he had to stop the fight. I think he did a good call. Omotoso just punches too hard to take a chance with a guy that may be hurt. Frankie, another good one. I look forward to seeing you at Knox the next time. Be his 50th. His 50th show, and I couldn't think of a better guy to work and do it with. All the best, Frank.
Pleasure.
See you next time.
Pleasure, Gus. My pleasure.
Kelly, you'll come up and present on behalf of the Victorian Plumbers Union. And you, Stephen. Stephen Marks. Don't forget the big function. Stephen's got on MVC Boxing, end of year. Sunday week, December 7, 11 a.m. Daisy's Hotel, Ringwood. Chris, you stopped the contest there.
Yes, I wanted to give him another chance, but then when I saw that he turned his back and he didn't want to fight, I thought, well, let's call it off.
Well done, Chris. Wale, come to center ring for the official decision. Ladies and gentlemen, timekeeper Damien Membry said, 1 minute, 51 seconds into round two. Taking his perfect record, 11-11, nine knockouts. The Big O, awesome, Wale Omotoso. Wally, congratulations. He was a good, keep punching, is right, keep punching. And you did tonight. He was a good opponent.
Yeah, he's a good opponent. I wish him best of luck for his own future. But I said it in a way last night. I said, I like proving to my opponent I'm better than them. You know, it's a game, but you need to prove yourself. It's a mind. The mind is here. So I need to prove for all my opponents that I'm better than them. And this is the beginning, the way I always say, I can't wait to become a world champion. That's what I'm looking forward to. But I knew, by the grace of Almighty God, that night, I can't wait to see that night. That night will be a special night. And I thank all my friends. I thank everyone for watching me. Thanks for your support. I always said, I love everyone, and I will always love you. Thanks so much for your support. And I thank Frank, because I've had a sore hand. But he treats my hand, and I can't feel it. And now I thank him, the good man, is a friend. And I thank Maury Thompson, my trainer, my promoter, my sponsor. I thank him so much, and I love him. I will always love him, and I will never disappoint him. I'm saying it to the whole crowd. I promise I will never disappoint him, and I will make sure I make the Fata Factory all over the world and Australia. And the next time I'm coming back with Aussie boy, because I'm going to be, I'm Aussie now, and I'm happy. I love everyone. Now I'm an Aussie boy. Thanks. I love everyone.
Keep punching, Wale. Murray came across. He's an Aussie boy, isn't he? Murray, a big win. He was a good opponent. Don't worry about that.
Aswin Cabuy wasn't just a black who brought over. Aswin Cabuy has fought in Japan for the APPF title. He beat Samuel Columban, which is like, to me, in my mind, when I matched the fight, it was another step up, higher than Columban, because he beat Columban. Now this guy's fought in Japan, he's got international experience, he's a genuine good fighter. But this is going to happen a lot while he's going to keep bowling him over.
Big right hand, was it?
Yep.
Murray, you've got to thank a lot of people. You've had a big year, another great year, 49 promotions. I'd like to thank a lot of people for supporting you.
I want to yes, I want to thank everyone for coming all the time. The same people who buy the tables all the time. They support boxing, they support me. They know it's a good night out, and I just want to thank them, because without them, I'm gone. I can't put these shows on. So I just want to wish everyone a Merry Christmas. And I know it's hard, like we're down a bit on numbers today. It's a hard time for the world, the recession and all, you know, whatever's going on. But I just want to wish everyone good luck and have a great Christmas. And February next year, we're going to be on again.
Okay, Murray Thompson, Fighters Factory, congratulations. Dylan Sendecki, well done, Dylan. On behalf of Murray Thompson, Fighters Factory, good night, Andrew. Good night, Anika. Protect yourself at all times, both physically and emotionally. Reach for the stars. Keep punching. See you in 2009.